guys, today is an exciting day because we're gonna do unboxing. You know what we're gonna unbox? Let's see. This is right today. Now let's open it. What's inside here? Let's see what's inside here. Ooh. Now let's see what to do it. These are for the lip balm. We have ivory. Syringe, dropper, a lip balm paste, lip balm case, a candle, squeeze, and instructions. Now we're going to make this sometime this week. Are you excited?
I am.
But first, let's continue our unboxing. Now we have a soup mold because we're also making a handmade soup. Ooh, another one! Let's open it and see what's inside it. Whoa! Okay, guys, do you want to see any? Okay, look. There's lots of things. There is this and this and this and this. Look! Whoa! This kid is making our bizwax wax. In this kit, we have instruction, robot oil, a beeswax, and lastly, frozen. We got a soap wax. Another soap wax. Those are for permitting the camera to detect our eyes. We got a giant one. It's the heaviest one. Let's open it. And it's so heavy, look. In this box, we got a fraction sheet, mica powder, cocoa butter, rich acid, polystyrene, fragrance, and tapioca, and this witch hazel, modes. We got the Among Us one. Here it comes. I think that's it, guys. Watch out for next video making the kits. Bye bye. Now I put it back.